Hey guys, I hope you're all well. Welcome back to my YouTube channel and another haul. Got quite a few things to show you because, as you guys know, I do monthly gifting with Arket. I've just remembered I've got something else downstairs that I'll run and get in a second. And I usually get like one or two pieces, so I just think it's no point in showing you guys. So I thought, since I've got quite a few to show you now after a few months, I would show you. Actually probably like more like 4 months. So this isn't like all a month's worth of stuff, just so you know. So the first thing I have to show you is something I literally just went to go and get, and I have not stopped wearing it since I got it, and it is a puffer jacket. Now I actually got this from the men's section. I love the men's section in Arket, and it's just a really nice kind of powdery material. I don't know if it's down. It's really down. So it's down, but as you guys know, Arket is super sustainable. So it is 100% recycled down and feathers. So they have used down, but it's recycled, which is amazing. So it is a bit more expensive because it's down, but to me, this is like a classic wardrobe staple that I will wear forever. I've already got makeup on it. Luckily for me, my older sister works in a dry cleaners, so I get free dry cleaning, so I'm gonna have to send this off, I think, because I've got makeup all over it. But yes, I literally love this. It's so warm. I have worn it like every day since I got it, even if it's just to walk Penny, because it's so warm and it's got a hood. And that's why I went for the men's section one, I forgot to say. So there is one in the women's section too, but it doesn't have a hood, and I really wanted one. For fashion and for practicality. But yeah, I've been looking for the perfect cream puff jacket for a while. You guys will remember in some of my hauls like a month or so ago, from H&M and Mango, I was trying on different puff jackets, and then I finally found this one from Arket, which is just perfect in my opinion. And the best part about it is the fact that because it's in the men's section, it's got all the hidden pockets. Like, why don't women get hidden pockets in their coats? Why do men get, is it because they don't carry handbags? Maybe we don't want to carry handbags. Maybe we want hidden pockets. Or maybe we just want extra pockets for reasons we don't know. But yeah, it's got like little hidden pockets, which is good too. So this is a puffer jacket on, and I honestly love it. Like, I know that I said like it's men's and stuff, but I feel like you can't tell it's men's. It fits really nicely. Actually, I wanted it a bit more oversized, but I actually really like how it fits. I didn't know what size to order because it's weird men's sizes, so I asked the woman to help me because it was gifted, and I think she picked a really good size for me actually. But then this is it full length. I've been wearing it so much. Obviously got the hood too, and it's a really nice big hood, which I appreciate. Not too big that it covers my eyes. And yeah, loads of pockets, really warm. It's made from recycled down, so super warm. And just goes with everything. So then the rest is basically knitwear. I've gone knitwear mad because I can't wear trousers anymore. A lot of stuff doesn't fit me. And so I'm a knitwear addict anyway. But this year especially, it's like where all my money's going and all my spends and whatever. So the first thing I want to show you is actually a set. And it is cashmere, and oh my god, I never had cashmere before. Just didn't get the appeal of it. I was just like, so fancy and unnecessary. But guys, I have, the only reason I've got this in my, like, not wearing this is because I want to show you it. I've been wearing this non-stop. If I haven't been wearing the set, I've been wearing the jumper or the joggers on their own, but they look great as a set too. So it's a pair of knitted cashmere joggers. They are sold separately. They are over £100, I think around 120, but I have had a look at a few other sites. On Amazon they have cashmere. It's nowhere near as nice as this, and it is the same price, maybe £5 more. And then in White Company, they've got cashmere expensive. So I do feel like maybe it's a going rate for cashmere. But honestly, I want them to bring out another colorway. But I've not stopped wearing these because they're so comfortable, and just what I need for around the house. Also, I included them in my gift guide, which I will link below if you haven't seen it, because I just feel like cashmere is a really nice gift idea, because it's the sort of thing that's like not many people would treat themselves to, because it is a bit of like a luxury, but it's a really nice gift, and it's so soft. You will honestly change their lives, and also, we're all spending so much time, more time at home at the moment. So, or even if you wanted to just be super bougie, treat yourself or treat a friend. Like, maybe you've got someone who's like shielding, or you've got someone who's pregnant, or you've got someone who is just at home on their own or something, or just maybe you just love your mum and you want to treat her. I feel like loungewear is a really good idea, and also cashmere. And then this is a matching jumper, and it's actually a roll neck, and they do a non-roll neck matching version. So you could get that. I think they have like three different styles in the same color. So if you wanted to, like, you could get, be really splash out, you could get all three and then just have like mix and match. But yeah, this is a, so it's a roll neck jumper, and I've actually worn this with my leggings a couple of times, and it looks perfect because it's a bit longer, so it covers the bum, so you don't have to worry about that whole like VPL situation. But they look so good as a set, and I've worn them out as a set, for like going for coffee with friends and stuff as well. So it's not just like you can only wear it out at home. I mean, I feel like it does look quite smart out and about, and because it's a roll neck rather than like a hoodie or something, or a sweatshirt, I feel like it does look quite luxe together. So I'll show you them styled together to show you what I mean. So this is just a jumper on its own with leggings, and I wanted to show you like this because I've actually been wearing it like this. Obviously it'll look nice with jeans too, but I can't wear those. And it looks really nice. I think it's a nice length too to wear with leggings, and it's just a really nice jumper on its own. So I wanted to show you it on its own before I showed you it with the joggers, because I feel like, you know, either looks nice. So this is the cashmere set all together, and I really, really love it. I can appreciate it. It's got a good pocket. I've just tucked it in, but obviously it looks nice out too. But I just wanted to show you it because I think it looks so luxe as like a little set, and because it's got the high neck and stuff, it doesn't look like a tracksuit. Like, I've worn this out for lunch and stuff, and not felt like embarrassed. Maybe I should be, I don't know. But I really like it, and it's so cozy for around the house at the moment too. Like, really good thing for like treating yourself in lockdown, because we all need to treat ourselves, to perk ourselves up. So this is essentially the outfit I've been living in recently. This whole cashmere set I've just not taken off. Trainers for when I nip out to go to take the dog for a walk or to go to the shop, and then my warm wool coat. And this one's some stories, I'll link it below. I'll link everything below and sizes and stuff. But yeah, this is like basically what I've been living in, and I feel like it feels quite pulled together despite the fact that I am wearing like a joggers and trainers and stuff. Then I also picked up a jumper dress, and I think I got this around the same time as I got the puffer jacket, or maybe before. So this is quite old in my wardrobe. You've probably seen it in videos and stuff, but not mentioned, or my Instagram. But this is like a roll neck, long sleeve, knitted dress, and it's really long. It's really comfy. They do it in black too, I think. I got it in a medium. I'll link everything in the description box below and put sizing information and like my normal size and height and stuff, so you can work out what you would be and how it would look like on you. But yeah, super oversized and cozy and just like snuggly. It's like wearing a blanket basically. I forgot to mention, they do actually do a style the same as this, but in a paler grey in cashmere as well, which I kind of got my eye on, but I'm like, it's like £200. I feel like £200 is a lot of money. But cashmere is very comfortable. I don't know. We'll see if my brain or the cashmere wins. you guys will find out soon.
So this is a chunky grey dress on, and I've just got it on with my boots. I've just rolled my leggings up so you can't see them, because that's how lazy I am these days. But yeah, I really, really like this. It's a really nice length, actually. I feel like some midi dresses are like too short. So, because I'm 5'7", sometimes they just hit my knee and it's just not a good look for me. So this is quite a good length. And I like that it's got the slit, because obviously I wouldn't wear these with these. But yeah, it's just a really nice length. Super thick and comfy. I love the long sleeves. I love how slouchy it is. I really actually like these rolled up cuffs details as well. And then it's got really nice kind of high neck, but it has got a slit at the back of it, so it easily rolls down. So if you wanted to, you could just have a little roll neck situation as well. So yeah, I really like this. They do it in black as well.
And then another jumper dress that I got, which is so cozy. So maybe I don't need the cashmere one. is this lovely, it's kind of like a brown colour, but it's a different brown to any I've got. I don't know if you'd call it like a minky brown. I don't know what you'd call it, but it's not like a chocolate brown. I don't know. It's like a, comment below and let me know what you think you would call this. But it's like a high neck, so it's not like a wrong neck, it's more of a high neck. And it's got these three-quarter sleeves, which are really interesting and kind of add to the shape of it. And then it's a real kind of thin, slouchy knit rather than the other knit, which is a bit thicker. So it's still really warm and cozy. It's a lot softer than that other one. Like, it's literally so soft. And it's a bit longer too. It's like more of a, I feel like Misguided would call it a mid-axie. And I only say that because I got some mid-axie dresses from them. And it's that length. So it's like in between a midi and a maxi. And it's super soft and cozy and just like literally the perfect thing to be wearing around the house if you want to feel like you're like cozy around the house, but also smart. Do you know what I mean? Like, I feel like a jumper dress looks smart, but you're basically wearing a blanket. But also good for like wearing out and about. But we know that I'm addicted to jumper dress at the moment.
So this is a brown jumper dress on, and I've honestly just been wearing this around the house so much because it's so cozy. But it looks really nice with a pair of chunky boots for kind of cool look. Also just like going for a walk. But yeah, it's got these three-quarter length sleeves, which actually come to a really nice length because like I don't feel like I'm wearing shorter sleeves. Like, I feel like that length, you feel a bit cold. But this length does, I know it sounds weird. And then the neckline is really nice. It kind of comes down here, the seam. So it's almost like a little mini cowl neck, but it's really pretty actually. And the colour's really nice too. Yeah, it just hangs really nicely. I really like this. This is perfect for me as well, being pregnant, like sort of thing that obviously I can wear now quite comfortably. Because it's got no waistbands or anything digging in, but then equally, like, I'll be able to wear it next winter because it's so timeless when I'm not pregnant. So it's perfect for that.
I've got another one to show you. And I was eyeing up this one for ages, but I wasn't sure if it would look right on me. This, I literally only got this yesterday. So the next few pieces are just things that are, like, really new. I only got them yesterday. So it's a really nice kind of camel colour. So all these dresses are very different, I have to say. That one's really baggy, that one's really long and three-quarter and soft, and then this one has got no roll neck whatsoever. It's a camel colour, long sleeve, and then it's got this tie around it. I haven't actually tried this on yet, so you're going to get my first impressions when I try it on. And again, it's like a midi length, and it's a bit more flowy like the grey one, but it's got that tie. And I was put off getting a tie one, but then I got one from Misguided, and honestly, I fell in love with it. So I thought I'd try this one out. And also, it looks really nice when you're not pregnant because obviously it like cinches in your waist.
So this is the brown dress on, and I'm not sure if it's too big for me because these bits from the side are pulling right forward. I've pulled this up a bit too, so it's like under my boobs for my belly. But obviously if you've got a slim waist, then it looks great to like pull you in. So I've just got it on with my chunky boots again. I feel like they go with everything. I feel like I've just said that, deja vu. It's really nice colour. Love the camel colour, love the kind of bell sleeves. Really like that it hasn't got a high neck because I love those high neck ones too that I got. But I feel like it's nice to have different ones of different neck variations. But yeah, it's just a really nice dress actually. It's really pretty. It looks very like kind of olden daisy, which I quite like.
Then the next thing is something I've been so excited about. And it's kind of, I don't know what you call this material. So it's a sleeveless jumper. The jumpers we are all loving at the moment, like the knitwear style of the season. And what it says here, recycled wool, is it? Oh, raw wool. What does raw wool mean? Kind of looks a bit like a teddy material. It's actually, even though it doesn't look like it would be, it is really soft and comfortable to wear. And it's quite a heavy knit, so it's really warm, even though it's sleeveless. And it hangs really nicely because it's got that weight to it. And I've just worn it earlier because I was styling a video with just nothing underneath, and it actually felt really cozy still. But I think it'll look nice with a t-shirt underneath, or like a long sleeve t-shirt, or a polo neck, or like a long sleeved anything that you just want to see the neck, or like a jumper dress, like a tight one with just that and then the skirt coming out, or a shirt, loads of things you could wear underneath, or another jumper to double knitwear for extra warmth. But yeah, I really like this one. I think this is like one of my favourite things in the whole haul, apart from the cashmere, obviously.
So this is the sleeveless jumper on, and I actually love this. I think the length is really great because it's something that you could wear as a dress, potentially. If I did wear it as a dress, I'd probably want to wear like a little shirt underneath, just so you've got like the little bits. But it hangs so nicely, and I actually like that it's got like a little bit of a sleeve rather than just being straight down. Love the cozy neck. I'll show you it with a coat on in a minute. And yeah, it's just really nice length. I've just got it on with my leggings and boots because obviously I can't wear jeans, but I would wear it with jeans too. Though I quite like it with the leggings, but let me show you with a coat. So this is it with a coat on, and it looks super cozy. I just think it looks so nice with the chunky neck and stuff. And because it's such a thick and warm jumper, it doesn't actually feel cold. Like I feel like I would be warm enough like this. Obviously not like in the depths of winter, but definitely at the moment.
I feel so posh saying, like, apart from my cashmere. And then speaking of cashmere, so I was literally so impressed and in love with the cashmere set that I spotted this come online and was like, oh. Now they don't have matching trousers, but I thought it looked nice in my leggings, and it's a bit longer. And it's got this really nice neck that kind of reminds me of like men go to the Beverly Hills Hotel and have grown polo. Polo? Not polo, what's it called? Yep. Croquet. But yeah, I just really liked the neckline. I thought it was a really nice jumper. Again, I feel like Arket is just so good at doing, like, all of these pieces are such a wardrobe staple. Like, they're things that you're never gonna kind of get sick of or gonna go out of fashion. So I just thought it was a really nice style. And obviously, we know by now that I have realized the ultimate softness of cashmere, and I have now become obsessed. I'd love to hear if you guys have tried it before, because I mean, I've got to the ripe age of 30 and had never, my skin had never been graced with cashmere before, and now I'm like addicted. Is this what happens when you get old? I don't know, but let me know. I'm trying to deal with this jumper, but yeah, it's really nice. Really liked the color and just thought it was really cute. And also because of the neckline, I think it would look nice with like a polo neck as well, like a high neck underneath. Do you know what I mean? Like layered up, though you kind of want the softness of the material against your skin. Oh, but maybe you could get one of those like bib things. I think they actually sell them on Arket, you know, like the little inserts, so like it looks like you're wearing one but really you're not.
Then this is the cashmere nude or like brownie colored jumper, and it would look nice with nothing underneath, obviously, but I feel like that's an obvious way to wear it, so I just wanted to show you with the little high neck situation as well, because I just think this looks so cute and cozy. Obviously it looks a weird shape on me because of my belly, but like ignore that. And I've just got it on with my leggings. I actually don't mind it like this. I think it's quite a cute little outfit. What do you guys think? And it's so soft, honestly. This is a sleeveless top that I've got on, so it's actually really nice too, because I can feel the soft cashmere against my skin, which obviously is what you want, because you don't want to be buying cashmere to like not feel it, because otherwise what's the point?
And that's everything. So thank you so much for watching my video. Hope that you guys enjoyed this. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up. It means a lot to me. Really helps with the Instagram algorithm. So stuck on the Instagram algorithm, with the YouTube algorithm, to like boost me out to more people, and also share it if you're enjoying it. I'll link everything below and add sizing information and my size so that you can work out what size you want. And yeah, don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye.